One of the things the state has agreed to, it seems like they've agreed to, and that we'll need to get it right, is that people are going to be able to push the snow out into the street.
Right.
And if that happens, that's absolutely remarkable, because I have shoveled snow for 53 years, and all they do is keep pushing it back. So I can't even imagine that happening, but we'll see how it, maybe it will be a certain area where the sidewalks are or whatever. So there's a lot to talk about.